No, I haven't told anyone this before, but I used to be addicted to brake fluid. I just couldn't stop.